Hello everyone, it's Norbert Gura. Let's start with my artistic interview. Who are you and where are you from? My name is Norbert Gura. I'm 31 years old poet and writer from a little town of Gura in Poland, Europe. My poems have been published in the various countries over the world and have been also translated into Chinese, Serbian, Nigerian, and Spanish language. Tell us a bit about your practice. What do you do? I work in a secretary's office, but I try to devote every free moment to poetry. This is a fantastic opportunity to deal with depression and to release our own thoughts by the magic of literature. How do you do it? Well, usually, I start writing a poem by capturing a specific feeling. A few words close to this emotion come to my mind, and then I'm ready to write the first stanza or even three or four stanzas. It's very important to be able to identify with them. It all depends on what the subject of the poem is. The picture the poet describes must be either real or completely detached from reality. That's why the poetry is a capsule taken out of life. When did you start? I started writing poetry in high school, but then I didn't treat it as a real passion or a kind of love. Many long years must have passed before I returned to poetry. I got serious about it in 2015 when one of my poems was accepted into Irish Poetry Anthology. Who or what inspires your practice? I find the inspiration in life. We witness thousands of events every day, so you know, it's not hard for me to look for the opportunities to write something new. What are you exhibiting at distance? When I found a call for submission for this festival, I knew that I need to participate, so I wrote a poem entitled All the Parsecs Without Life, inspired by science fiction genre. How does it link to the theme? As I mentioned, my poem was inspired by science fiction genre, so it describes the distance in a much broader way. Living on Earth, we have a somewhat weird sense of distance, although technology has done a lot to make us think differently. We are social beings. It means distance is a burden, but try to imagine all the parsecs to other galaxies, all the empty space around us. As far as the eye can see, there is completely nothing. Our few hundred miles are a breeze. Why did you apply for this festival? I think it was a great opportunity to test my poetry on this international field of culture. What is more, it's crucial for many of us, even if we are fed up with it. I've written a lot of poems dedicated to the house we observe. It's a wonderful option for poets to express their hopes, dreads, and feelings. Where can people find out more? Please check my Facebook profile. I post news there. Thank you very much for this opportunity to be a part of the festival and have a nice day.